When a file is deleted on Mac, it is first moved to the trash can, and then it is deleted. There are a few ways to move a file to the trash can. You can click on the file and then press the Command and Delete keys on your keyboard at the same time to do that. You can also right click on the file and then choose Move to Trash. Or you can click on the file and then click File on the menu bar and choose Move to Trash. And finally, you can simply drag and drop the file into the trash can on the desktop. Now if you click on the trash can to open it, you will see your file there. Your file is not deleted yet and is still recoverable. To recover the file in the trash can, right click on the file and choose Put Back, or simply copy paste or drag and drop the file out of it. To remove the file permanently, right click on the file, select Delete Immediately, and then confirm by clicking Delete. To remove all files in the trash can, right click on the trash can and choose Empty Trash. Or while the trash can is open, click the Empty button at the top right of the window. Click Empty Trash to confirm. To skip moving your file to the trash can and to delete it right away, click on the file, then press Option, Command and Delete keys on your keyboard at the same time to do that. Click Delete to confirm. Like if you liked it, dislike if you disliked it, and thanks for watching.